Well, here we have a jar of water. Now we have a jar of ice. Pretty cool.